Barnsley's second game of the season was down at Selhurst Park against another newly promoted side, Crystal Palace. The Reds battled away for 90 minutes and came close to scoring a number of times in the first half with efforts from John Hendry and Darren Barnard. Breakthrough didn't come, however, until the second half, when captain Neil Redfern picked up the ball in midfield and struck a goal of the month contender into the back of the net. Second goal of the season was enough to take all 3 points back to Oakwood.